From Iawah Studios comes a film of insect proportion. After repeated drilling in the deep coal mines, an ancient enemy has been awakened. After years of extinction, they have come back. Prehistoric mosquitoes plan to take the world by force. A villain so menacing, no one will escape. Pandemonium runs rampant on the beach. This major moving picture film movie will shock your senses and everything you hold dear. Chaos abounds on the beach. Some remain unaware of the insect invasion.
Where's everyone going?
People are disappearing left and right.
No!
This is Wagor down at the waterfront. We need 12 cases of afterbite stacked.
Everyone, get out of the canoe! Get out of the canoe!
Plans for a canoe exhibition go up the creek as the insects spoil the plan. Some will even lay down their lives to save another. With full stereo sound. Yes, a small fawn you will scratch and scratch. This summer, you will itch.
Don't scratch. Why? It'll make it more itchy.
There will never be a greater film than this. Even the men are terrified. Fleeing for safety. Only the strong survive.
There's no time! No time!
Starring Australian Rob as himself.
I ate bugs for breakfast!
Attack of the Killer Mosquitoes, coming to a theater near you.